Hi students, are you ready for today's English class? We shall learn the lesson through a video clip. The topic for today is the friendly mongoose. Once upon a time, there was a farmer who lived with his wife and a small son. They wanted a pet for their son, so that he had a companion. One evening, the farmer brought with him a baby mongoose. The farmer's wife was happy. Both the baby and the mongoose grew. The mongoose grew to his full size in 6 months, but the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. One day, the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She took a basket in her hand and before leaving the house, told her husband to take care of the baby, as she was worried of the presence of the mongoose. The farmer told his wife not to worry, as their son and the mongoose are best of friends. The wife left for the market. Having no work at home, the farmer decided to go in his fields, which was not far away. On his way, he met some of his friends and got delayed with them. The farmer's wife returned from shopping. As she entered the house, the mongoose ran to her. Seeing blood on the mongoose's face and paws, she screamed and scolded the mongoose for killing their son. With anger, she dropped her heavy shopping basket on the mongoose and ran to see her son, who was still sleeping. The baby was fast asleep. She noticed a black snake, torn and bleeding near the cradle. In a flash, she realized what had happened and ran out looking for the mongoose. The mongoose lay dead on the floor. The wife realized her mistake and cried bitterly. As she was crying, she heard her baby's cries and went to feed him. The moral of the story is, look before you leap, which means one needs to think twice or thrice before doing anything.